What was once only available to a select group of scientists is now available to all. So anyone with an internet connection can take a walk on Mars.
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories behind the ideas that shape our future.
Leveraging virtual reality and augmented reality technologies, NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory, in collaboration with Google, has released Access Mars, a free, immersive experience that allows the user to take a guided tour of Mars. By following the path of the Curiosity rover, users can view the actual dunes and valleys explored by the spacecraft as they wander through the lonely red desert. The user can zero in on objects of scientific interest, including rock outcrops and mud cracks. A JPL scientist narrates the walk, explaining the geologic evidence Curiosity has unearthed. The web walk is available for use on all desktop and mobile devices or any VR/AR headset, and will be periodically updated to reflect Curiosity's ongoing mission. Previously, these technologies were used to take NASA scientists to Mars every day. But with Access Mars, anyone in the world can ride along. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pulley.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA.